Although I have chosen monthly as a good start for the frequency of this review, you may choose to do it more often or as needed. Tracking these changes are every bit as important, actually more so, than the scale. Wouldn't it be great if the scale could also tell you how much your mood, sleeping patterns, cardiovascular and muscular health, and other items have improved? Wouldn't it be great if exercise machines told you that you've burned 200 calories and increased the quality of your life by 10%, or that your self-confidence has risen 20 points in the last 30 minutes? I think you are getting the point here. A great way to stay on track is to make items like this tangible. Redo the quality of life review and consider doing the quality of life review once every 5 to 10 times that you step on the scale. In fact, leaving a version or your last copy of the quality of life on the scale is a good way to remind yourself to do it.